Hello, and welcome to this FBF Let's Play of Saints Row 4. My name is John Gotobed, and I think we've done a Saints Row 4 Let's Play before. So I'm going to talk over this cutscene, as I talk over most cutscenes anyway. I am going to be doing a Saints Row 4 Let's Play, joined by my good friend Sarah Jane.
Hello.
We are going to do it co-op.
Were the same sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction?
Yes. Probably. They probably were sociopathic killing machines bent on self-destruction. That sounds about right. And so the course was set. More fun, less mercy killing. So, we've both played Saints Row 4 before. We're starting brand new saves.
No powers.
With no powers, it's going to be horrible for a while.
Oh, the beatings. No flying.
Yet. No flying yet.
I'm just not really much flying when I was playing about with it yesterday. Floating in the air, aren't you, when you jump up?
Yeah. Oh, I love this song.
Completely forgot it. I only did one playthrough of it.
I did one playthrough and then I started it again to play this bit with friends. Did he catch that, boss?
When I played it, I got it on pre-order and I was house sitting for my in-laws. And I just sat all day playing. That was it for a whole week. I didn't do much house. I was meant to look after the cats, but I sat playing whilst listening to them meow at me instead. They joined in. They enjoyed it.
I love that they do this bit so that you've got this entire bit with cookie cutter character, because they don't do your character generation right away. And to get away with it, your microphone in the helmet doesn't work.
The helmet always reminds me of Carmine from Gears of War.
It's very Carmine-esque.
Yeah, so I just think, Carmine! Something insane I used to have when playing that. It's always Carmine. I couldn't get out of my head when playing it. Right. Oh no, not yet.
Not yet.
What did you think about the whole change of Sean D's look between 2 and 3? It rather threw me.
Little bit. I don't really remember 2 that well.
You don't? With all the stoners. Just the big change with Sean D is like, wow. I don't like Jane. And they changed her. Mind you, I was really confused when this started. I was like, so how's this going to play out? Because I think they just went to hell with it, really. It's all anything goes now.
I think they went over the top with it.
But quite well.
Oh, they did it brilliantly, but...
Yeah.
I mean,
if you're gonna go top, you've got to go.
It's ridiculous and amazing.
Yeah.
So much for subtlety.
Don't worry about it, honey. Subtlety is not really our thing. Come on.
I mean, Saints Row 3 went like blew it out of the water, and this just sort of continues it to a whole new level.
I was just thinking about the intro to 3 with the whole jumping out of the plane in a tank.
Jumping out of the plane and then jumping back into the plane and then...
Yeah. Oh. Gave me chills. Loved it. And then they bring aliens. I find you can't go wrong with the Sanctuary. Just totally can't. One of my favourite games.
Not to overquote, but there? Spoilers, sweetie. What are we walking
into? The intelligence I'm looking at suggests...
Hold on.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Right. Your handler is that Matt Miller?
Kinsey, be nice. But seriously, not me. Is a brilliant hacker. A
Federated agent of MI6 and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
As I was too busy reading it.
Hold that thought. Yay. Guards ahead. We're both here now. Behind you.
Hold position. Let's take him out quietly.
Isn't that quiet?
This doesn't sound like something it would do. You want to get this one?
Yep. Stop, 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 stop.
Matt, you were saying?
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Getting booted from the U.S. sent Cyrus to the left of defense, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
Get my back.
You should be nearing the missile.
Do you know, I actually can't remember properly the storyline, so this is going to quite much the pressure.
Oh, good. It's been long enough to,
Why would you keep looking for my own?
What's the execution button?
Isn't it Y?
You just did it.
Oh yeah. That was no.
Right stick.
I'm trying to find cover at the moment.
Cover on about 3 blocks down the road.
No, I meant the button.
Shit! Our side's bombing the compound.
Wait a minute, we're still in here.
I'm not dropping the bomb.
Just get them to stop.
I'll do what I can, but work quickly.
That's probably not going to cover.
How do you cover?
I don't know if you bother with it.
Maybe not. Yeah, I'm out of the fucking stuff. Well, that didn't go to plan, did it? You're on the floor.
I fell over.
Oh. This way, people. Ah, get off this. Don't you think they smart and pierce up a bit in this one?
For what level he's in it. Sorry, was that spoilers?
Yeah, that was you this time, though.
Sorry, sweetie.
Let's get to that.
We are probably just going to Doctor Who quote back and forth for a while, aren't we?
Pierce, come with me. Oh, well, there's nothing wrong with a bit of Who quote, is there? See how you can handle yourself, Mr. Sibley. You can never get enough hands. We'll be on mic.
Close to the missile silo now. Stay alert.
Oh,
no,
let's go.
Such a
bird
when it comes to security.
Oh. I got knocked into the wall just behind it.
But we're looking at a stockpile of explosives and chemicals here. I can't help it.
Yeah, we're here.
Target. Yeah.
Target's in the next room.
Damn it!
Stop. Thank you.
I'm gonna
have to walk into danger.
Come on, it's this way.
Oops.
This one says approved terrorists only.
What?
There's a sign on the door. Are you in position yet?
Yes.
I think you've got to get into position over the other side. It's like there's a star pointing out to the...
Oh, I've got to get to the other side. Like the... Oh, that would make sense. New breaches. Silence. You're dreaded. I'm saving
it. He hit you in the face.
I fell on the floor!
I'm just stood here.
And is it Asher?
Yeah,
it's Asher.
Yeah. I'm fine. Just walk through me.
How do I run?
Left bumper.
Feel an insolent child!
Aye. Button mashing is cool.
cool and I don't have to do it, I'm just watching it.
I got stabbed.
That wasn't meant to happen, was it?
No, that was meant to happen.
No. Is that bad?
It's cool. I'm okay.
Sure, it looks like it's me, your kidney.
Best to just give up
now! Oh.
You go, boo.
Let's go. Oh, wait, see, it showed me as you, then when I started running, suddenly I was to the left of you, and I ran into the banister.
It's fine, I got this one.
Yeah.
You get the next new code. We are going to get so content ID for this.
I remember when we You saw me as more than that.
I love
we
this.
We snap at each other sometimes,
this
and
bit.
I don't always understand your methods. But there's no one I'd rather follow into
that. Yeah, I can imagine what I would feel like. But... Oh.
Oh, you're doing this too.
You said, hey, Piff, how would you like to be a saint to the saint? And I was all,
had I any idea you would be so willing to sacrifice yourself to save the world, I suppose I wouldn't have tried to kill you.
Well, we just met, but you seem to know.
You seem nice.
The war has disabled, but still moving.
Right over what? What could we be right over? I like this chair. It should be mine.
Nice chair. I like it.
Adoration unlocked.
Residency unlocked.
Press all buttons to initiate global thermonuclear war. Benjamin motherfucking King. And Vice President Keith David.
It's loading again. Loady.
We'll be right back after this short character creation sequence. We have characters now.
We are real people.
We're loading again, though. You wrote down a lot of numbers there, didn't you?
This is a prop. I did. You alienated my cat's currently eating them. You couldn't resist, could you? Oh, we can't see each other's characters yet.
I wish you could put glasses on from there.
Yeah, but you got to buy another.
Yeah.
We lost 20 points. We'll get it back.
They're at 20 points.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
No. When I was creating it yesterday, I couldn't hear with the when I was doing the voice. Yeah. So I thought she doesn't sound high enough. So I put the pitch all the way up. Now when you say it publicly. Stop doing that. Then when I come to give her a taunt and a compliment, she's squeaking.
Which voice is he going with?
I've gone with the first female one because the other one's Hispanic. The other one's deeper. I thought this one just sounded about right. Might go back to Hispanic. I usually favour a Hispanic character just because they sound a bit more badass.
I've gone with, Bollocks. Well, I mean, everybody knows maybe what I've Keith gone has with. A good but... word for me.
Oh, I see you. Evening.
Hello. Can we taunt here?
All we can do is move like that.
Let's go this way then.
Where's part of this job?
Oh, I like looking at the bits. gun here. Oh, these were the extras, weren't they?
We've got enough clout right now for one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push forward? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
Should we say fuck cancer? I think fuck cancer.
Yeah.
Cancer can kiss my ass. Good choice.
Hope Kinsey's got the peanut gallery handled.
Peanut gallery.
I think I'm hearing you say things.
I can't tell. I'm taking down a bit.
If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics.
Filibuster. The low road. The high road.
Up to you. You got this moral choice.
Oh.
Allow me to retort.
Yeah, that's a high-pitched voice you have there.
God, it's high-pitched again.
Oi, Doris, we're still on for tennis, yes?
I don't know how.
I don't know if I've gone too low-pitched with mine.
Oleg and I are about to head over to Camp David.
Oh, we are buzzing.
Yep. You down?
Boom! How are you? I'm your number one fan!
Good night.
Nice work, Oleg.
Oleg.
Press conference time. We're the best president. We're the best at presidenting. Words
were taken out we are. I never realized it said white proof.
For, and I quote, I'm the patron saint of America. We should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to one nation under me.
That's a great question. Jane?
I think we have a problem.
Oh, not you two. How many times have
Asha and Miller are waiting for you in the Oval Office.
If MI6 needed something, they would send it up the chain, not fly across an ocean.
They said nobody back home believes them.
Jesus, what's going on?
They think we're about to be attacked by aliens.
I gotta go.
Aliens?
This is serious. You know that Kinsey's been saying the same thing.
When did you start taking Kinsey seriously?
When the people who
at least I got my character more smiley. She looks a lot better, but she's got pink lipstick and green eyeshadow.
I'm a bit worried that my eyes are too big.
Oh, I made mine big.
An alien.
This is not a time for fear, but a time for celebration.
Just looking at the shade of them, and the others are like not so purple.
Find salvation within the Zin Empire.
I'm smarter than all these people.
Delightful.
Bye, Kinsey.
Protect the president. I do love your spirit, my dear. I'm Zinyak. Pleasure to meet you. Would you like to join me for a ride? Splendid.
Wow, my character just looked like she was having an epileptic fit in her eyes.
Yeah, mine wasn't looking too great there.